The fuck is that? Oh, it's the Sniggle Snap. I have to pee. God. Can't even walk through the house barefooted. Hello, I had a pee. Really bad. What am I doing? Mikey, I don't have anything for you to sit here and stare at me like that. Not a damn thing. Was that what I needed? And whoa! Don't mind if I do. Yeah, baby, we can. I think I have to. When you get to this part of the quest, baby, just let me know. Okay, what am I? Why is it not working? Well, what am I supposed to do? Snickle Swamp is a monster on here, and it hurts really bad, and it looks like a giant fucking naked mole rat with no face. It's just a round head. And he's like somewhere around here. I think he's over there somewhere. Are you? I'm trying to figure out why this isn't working. Firehouse?
Overseer's log, Charleston Fire Department. Automation used to define life in West Virginia.
No. Maybe if I go here. Hmm. gonna leave the world and then come back to see if that fixes it. Cause I don't know what's wrong. Look at that cutie patootie. Oh, I got a mutation. I'm a mutant. A mutant, Dilda. Look at that fucking big bitch down there. Okay, this has enemies now. We should be good. Hopefully.
Stupid rats.
Hello? What the fuck was that?
They're all gone! Spineless human!
What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh no. Oh no. No, no.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds. Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated.
This way, and then this way. And fall down here and we almost die. And then we go this way, I'm assuming. And this way. And this sniggle snops up here. Have to get bobbed. Bum bum. And this way. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Come here, partner. I'm busy. I don't know to what.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Not us.
Until what time? My quest is just gone. GG. Oh, there it is. That is a Sniggle Snomp. Yeah, I could try. I'll go over there to it. I'm about to die. This fucking thing is a Sniggle Snomp. He's fucking me up! Bro! He has eyeballs on his back and shit. He's a bot. Look at his eyes. Why is he still breathing? Concerning. Ew. No, there's another one. I'm out of here. Launching nukes wherever we please. Again, because this shit's glitchy as fuck.
Examination will begin in 15 seconds.
Let's not play. Let's leave me alone.
Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated.
Oh, weird. Okay. Follow the arrows. Up. And we're gonna go this way. And this way. And this way. And bloop. Bloop. Okay. We're gonna go this way.
Checkpoint activated. Return to start.
Why don't you return to start? Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me.
Congratulations, applicant. Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing.
Now leasing. Let's go.
What?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Looks like it might rain later.
Bitch. What are you doing?
I'm trying to find the right place to settle down. Even after the bombs, Appalachia is still beautiful.
She scared me. Oh, I don't want to go in here by myself. The rusty pick. Hello, buddy. What's that noise? I need an adult. Help!
Fire breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Examination briefing. Holotape issued. Proceed to examination target.
Oh my God.
Use of death.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, fire breather lieutenant.
Infected personnel.
Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell and all the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm.
Mm-hmm.
We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultra sight.
The effective
tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
There's like... never... any melee weapons. I'm on the way, don't you worry. Did I just squeak? What the fuck? sees it. Oh, where's the terminal? Upstairs. Nope. Appreciate it. Partner, wish me luck, because, oh well. This is not where I want to be. Chill. Y'all are hurting me, partner. This one's better though. Hello. Fall out with what? Why am I getting razzed? Oh my god. Hate it here. Oh. This way? Not that way. Okay. This way? This way. Oh, she's downloading it. She's got a PS4, so it's taken it a while. And she turned her PlayStation completely off last night. On an accident. Are you running? Oh, yeah? We're gonna do this. Wait, what? No, that is definitely not 16. Okay. 18. We're gonna do this one, and can I have another fully charged one? No? Just for now. That shit's slow as fuck. Let me tell you something, partner. I fell. How can he shoot me through that, but I can't shoot him through it? That is crazy. Goodbye. Whoop. Bernie, I am on the way. Don't you worry. Me up the stairs. Okay. There's like 50 fucking enemies behind me. I know it. I want out of here. I have the biggest fucking toothache. This is not good. This does not feel good. John, get up there. You slow ass bitch. I'm coming, Bernie. Don't you worry. Bernie, I did it. Are you proud of me?
All examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing. Orientation holotape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department. For company registration. Final registration required. Proceed to Charleston Fire Department.
I really don't want to, Bernie. I'm gonna be honest. Put my cow suit back on.
Graduate detected. Registration is required. Please present yourself to station captain.
Listen to it. What message? Oh, okay.
There are 800,000 outstanding support calls. There is one. Priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there. It's Madigan checking in. At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world and I found something. Something I think could be game changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan.
Good luck with your training, applicant. We'll make a fire breather out of you yet.
That's all I got from that long ass fucking mission. I hate it here.
Thank you.
That's the closest I'm gonna get. I'm gonna look at this person's little fucking shit. Ew! I like it. Repair. Oh, what am I? What is this? A taxidermy. Jesus fuck, that's not what I want to do. Look at me go. Popcorn? Don't mind if I do. is that? High-tech table. A mounted cat head? I don't want to buy that from you. That's a bear.
You must be here for the ritual. Lie in front of the altar and I shall be with you.
Why is he naked? Oh my god. The Mothman! I love it. I love everything about this room. That's cute. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, he's almost got them all. There's a little toilet. Okay. Oh no, this is pretty. This is cute. I'm gonna let her take a nap in the heart-shaped bed. Thank you. Get ready. Let's go. This stuff is cute. Yeah. There's more.
Have you too found the glow of his light?
What? Here it is. I found it. We're being super nosy today. Oh. What the fuck? Is he okay? Anyway, off we go. Not the kitty. Oh. Thank you. so sad. This shit ain't even decorated. Why can I not jump? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, okay. I feel like I'm gonna run into a bear. I'm supposed to get up. I'm scared. There's something following me, but I can't see it. How the fuck do I get up there? Yes, this way.
Your mouth out with the first thing vaguely resembling soap I can get my hands on. Selfish, that's the word. Maybe that's why she's alone.
Maybe that's why she survived. But the only way she'll tell me what she knows is if I help her first.
The plans, build the repeater, and patch it into the earth.
All the good people I've learned about who've died. And it's the sociopath who still gets to live.
Rosanda, whatever your name is.
Okay.
I can't just let some chump up here unless I trust him. Do what I asked, fix my signal with that radio repeater, and then we'll see.
So far away. Can I take a nap now? Oh my god. Da-da-da! Tittle-rat-a-ta! Is that your box that you fucking tore up already? Night, everybody. It was nice knowing you. God damn. Shit. Is it not dead? What are you doing, baby bean?
You! Us!
How did you not die from that? Hello? You making biscuits, Tildy Tat? I know it's fucking out here. Does it see me? Oh, Lordy. Absolutely not. Open the door. Close the door. I barely even damaged that thing. You just stay over there, partner. I don't want to know what that was. I guess we'll go there first. Let's see. Okay. I'm in danger. Where? Okay. I must be blind or some shit.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Oh my god. That thing fucked me up for what? Where am I? Where is my husband? I guarantee he fell asleep. I'm pretty sure, Tields. Seems kind of fishy, Tilda. What do you think? Oh, I thought you fell asleep. Yeah, you have. A couple times. Whoa. 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 None of that. No, sir. No, we are definitely not doing that. Oh, it's too late. We're doing that. Yep. This is what we're doing. Oh. Lifeline, lifeline, at me. Look at this. Oh, God. My plan. Lifeline. Please. I can't even harm this man. Yeah. He's chasing me. He's chasing me. I'm out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. Yeah. Can you play the good songs? Thinking. I don't even harm these things. That's crazy. Hurt. What is that? What the fuck is that? I want to go home. What is that? Where did it go? What is that? And it's gone? Oh no. That's gonna be a no from me, partner. Absolutely not. I can't even get up there. Where I need to be. We're gonna run in. What if I could sneak in? I don't know. We're gonna go in there. We're gonna get what I need to get. We're gonna get the fuck out. That's what's gonna happen. Mom, it's gonna rain soon. is it? Is it below me? I'm scared.
What's that?
Up out of here. I'm getting out of here.
Good thing I'm hungry.
What is my last death there?
I am strongest super mutant.
I don't give a fuck. I'm getting old, Tild. Old. And I have to pee. I'm gonna go over here and look at the scenery while I go pee. get on my bed properly. My back. Got me some cheese string. We got like, I don't know, 3 hours left. My heart's beating really fast. Bit of batter. Suck my fucking cow udders, bitch. Okay, I gotta get that out. Is it not? I think it's 6. The last time I checked my phone, it was like 5-something. Yeah, it's 6:12. If I can make it till 10, that'd be great. Just take my pills, stay awake for like 15 minutes, and then go to bed. And sleep for 14 hours. There's someone screaming beside me. Why the fuck are you screaming? Who the fuck is beside me? What do you want? Oh. Baby. Why do you have no health? Are you okay? Yeah, that's better. That's what I like to see. You want in the PlayStation party? Yeah? Oh. I mean, I don't know what that means. Yeah? Oh. Oh yeah, you got a 2x4. Well, I have a cat. Do you see it? That's what I have. Fast travel. Oh, there it is. This only has 6 bullets. Plan party. Yeah, I want to plan a party. I want... I want to go to one of those trampoline places, but sadly, I have a bladder problem, so I gotta prepare for that shit. You know, the ones that have, like, the trampoline, and then you jump into the ball pit. That's what I want. That's the party. Where do I go? Me neither. Oh, I am going the wrong way. This way? Baby, hi. Hi. I'm trying to figure out this quest shit. I mean, I've done it. Baby! Oh my goodness. Missed you. Signal strength. It says, construct the signal. Repeater. I don't think so. It'll probably... I've been doing it super slow, to be honest, because I've been picking up, like, junk scraps and stuff for my house so I can decorate it. Of course I did. I might die. I'm waiting. No. Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing. Is just slowly. Oh. There you go. Take a stim pack. Only have fucking. Why does it say I have 4 left? Pretty sure I have like 40 left. 46. Okay, yeah. Alright, baby, jump. Not all the way down there. Oh. Okay, there we go. What the fuck was that? There was something just right there. Yeah, you're probably not wrong. I'm very sleepy. Alright, how am I gonna do this? Very sleepy. I'm stuck. Oh. Chilling. I can't jump or anything. Can I crouch? I can't crouch. I don't know. No, hold on. There we go, that one might hit. Okay, or not. That one hit me. That one did not. This is my last one. 7. Anyway, I'm gonna travel somewhere. let's see. I don't think so. I can't jump or anything. I already traveled. I can't jump, it won't let me. This dude is just leaking all kinds of shit. This hypermiss dude on Twitter. Octane's getting a new diving emote. There's gonna be another event after this one. Something about the... Yeah, I think so. Or get lucky. I'm not lucky. Can you leave me the fuck alone? I just shot you in the back, lol. Yeah. I was, and then it got too under level. You're welcome. Down in my bed. What? Oh, that's Mom. Doing mom things. Oh yeah? You wait until this gets loaded. You wait until I get done loading my gun. You wait until... You just wait until he shows the fuck up. Jesus. She's running up to me. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I leveled up. Whoa! Look at all these perks. So we're gonna do... Oh, those are already ranked up. Okay. Huh? He's in here. He's pooping. Why? I know what else he's saying. You can't even take a shit. You have to squish the string cheese before you eat it. I don't make the rules.
It's me.
Where am I going to put him? Everything is full, Mama.
I'm gonna watch them. When I do, I'm gonna bring them in here and I'm gonna put them in that closet. That way you'll never wear.
If you don't stop bitching at me, you want my cheese? There's cheese in there. Here! I'm literally handing you the fucking cheese. You're welcome. You were needy.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome, Mom. You gonna wash these clothes?
No.
You just said you were. You said you were. I'll put them in this box. Baby, you hear her. What are you shooting at me? Is that you? What the fuck? Did you? Oh, here we go. Craft. Give me one moment. Let's see. Blunt. Level 25. She's still bitching. I need screws for those. Why can't I not? Okay, I got it. Baby, she came in here and stole my cheese. But I made me some weapons. And now I only have one more piece of cheese because she's a thief. Sleepy. I hear it. I hear your sleepy voice.